Hi, this is Jeff Challen again. So one problem that you might run into on a Windows machine is you're having a hard time running the local auto grader. And this is because the Gradle tool that we use doesn't know where to find your Java installation. So let me show you how to fix this on a Windows machine. So start by opening your file browser, and then, I actually have to open it, and then right-click on this PC. And then hit properties. So this is on Windows 10. If you're using an earlier version of Windows, essentially you want to find something that's kind of like my computer or this PC, and then right click on it. You're going to open the advanced settings panel, which is over here, and then environment variables, which is down here. Now, if you can inspect this list, and you can see that there's no environment variable called Java home. It's Java underscore home. And so we need to create it, which is easy to do. I'm going to add a new variable name. It's going to be called Java home. And it needs to point to the location of the Java 9 SDK that you installed. So the default location for that is under program files, not program files x86. Java, and then here it is, the JDK 904. That's what I want to use. Actually, let's use the, JDK 904 is fine, but with some recent version of the JDK of Java 9. So I'm going to use this. I'm going to hit OK. And then I'm going to hit OK. And now I can see in this list that my default Java SDK home or Java underscore home is set to the correct directory where my Java installation is located. And this should address some problems involved with running a local autograder.